This is Alex here, reporting live from the Hay Festival. I'm in the Cafédirect retail area where we've been sampling our coffee all morning. And we've just met Theo, who is the king of Rich Roast, and he's going to talk us through the perfect Cafédirect Rich Roast coffee. Over to you, Theo.
So, Michelle, well, this is Cafédirect Rich Roast, my personal favourite coffee. I've got an optimum system, which involves very exact quantities of Cafédirect Rich Roast per Odom brand cafetière.
And how long have you been drinking Rich Roast for?
I would say about 5 years.
5 years.
Since discovering the glories of Rich Roast, I've not been able to go back to any other brand.
And how long is it taking you to perfect your recipe?
I did perfect it within about a year and a half of first having Cafédirect. So now I just don't mess with the formula really.
Brilliant, brilliant. So what is this magic formula?
Well, for this 8-cup Odom cafetière, we use 5 Odom spoons of Cafédirect Rich Roast coffee. 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Perfect.
Add some oil and water just off the boil so as not to burn the grinds. Smell that. Give it a stir. You're missing the part. Now, in my opinion, minimum is 4 minutes.
Okay.
Maximum is about 10 minutes left to steep. Plunge and enjoy.
So we'll just keep filming for these 10 minutes.
For 4 minutes, yeah.
Yeah, and then we'll just pick up with you drinking it.
Yeah. Probably do a wiggly wipe and just come back 10 minutes later.
Okay. Right. Should we say 10 minutes later?
Yeah, 10 minutes later.
So then what would you do?
Plunge it, obviously.
Yeah.
And then pour.